No love here for the Aussie flag.
I'm gonna burn it! Yeah!
The national symbol incinerated at the very doors of the National Parliament. The protesters demanding they be recognised as sovereign rulers of Australia. But it was the Australia Day face-off where the Prime Minister had to be bundled away under riot police protection that still casts the shadow today.
I was very angry about the disruption to an event for some very special people.
Aboriginal Social Justice Commissioner Mick Gooder is appalled by the violence. He is not alone.
Look, I'm totally disgusted with the whole thing. It was an overreaction by the people down there.
But the protesters remained defiant and unrepentant.
The Australian Federal Police came at us with force, and we did not retaliate with force.